possible way that this council can help improve the leisure facilities, the leisure offer on the lake grounds and surrounding area.
Second that?
Yeah.
Councillor Koops. Councillor Koops, did you want to say anything before we vote, Councillor Cameron?
Yes, I'm a little worried about that voting because it seems to be rather non-specific.
Yeah, yeah.
I know exactly what it is behind it before I vote.
Money.
Councillor Koops?
I think it's better it's non-specific, but if we can look at all options that would be potentially available.
Okay, so we have a proposer and a seconder for a broader remit to discuss leisure potential for the lake grounds, Kilkenny Fields as well, and discuss
or
that
anywhere else.
Or anywhere else, perhaps. Councillor Cruz?
That's not going too wide.
No, definitely too wide.
I think we ought to say where in Portishead. Not be specific about the lake ground or whatever, mid rags and game.
Okay.
Let's just say
within Portishead.
That covers everywhere.
Chairman, my reason for particularly talking about the lake grounds and surrounding area is on the back of that meeting we had as chairman of the committee with the relevant North Somerset officers.
Okay.
That's my, yes, widen at a later date, but I think we ought to focus in on what you said and pick up on the goodwill that we might have.
Okay, so that's a proposal that's been seconded by Councillor
Chairman, I would agree with Councillor Burton on those terminologies. There's quite a lot of green area, lake grounds and surrounding areas. It's quite a lot of acreage to look at, and we can always extend it later if necessary.
Okay, so those in favour of that proposal?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,